So if I have $100, more than that. If I had $100 bill when it first came out, it was like I had $100,000.
The risk is rich.
You feel me? So basically, it's like, nigga, as we going along, this shit.
You know what?
I don't know if it's me, but when you break it down,
you know how the head,
is faced that way. You know what I mean? That is faced that way. But the quarters and the dimes and the nickels are faced the other way, and they're all fucking silver, and this one's brown. You understand what I'm saying? So now. And it's facing the other way. And look who's in it. It's Abraham Lincoln, right? Mm-hmm. He's the one that freed all the slaves. So while they put them in the brown coin, and then every time they see it, a penny, they treat it like shit. Like nobody picks it up. Nobody does nothing. But if they see a quarter, a dime, or a nickel, and want to pick it up, oh, whatever. You know, that's 25 cents. That's 10 cents, 5 cents. But a penny, they don't give a fuck about it. It's turned the other way.
Hey, you know what's the real shit, though, too? I heard like Kennedy was the last real president we had, like the Illuminati of what we're talking about. They killed him, but they killed Pac too.
Mm-hmm. They killed Easy.
They killed Pac. If you go back and listen to Hail Mary, Hail Mary. What was that? Machiavelli.
He said shit.
All that shit. He was actually talking about the Illuminati.
It's gonna be my son's name.
That's why they killed him, because he was going to expose him. They said the same thing with Michael Jackson.
The big pun, Aaliyah.
That T.I. pretty much sold himself to him, too. That's why he only got the year and a day. Dr. Dre's one.
Freemason.
Three-six mafia.
My grandpa was a Freemason, man.
Yeah, but there's a difference between the Freemason.
There's all kinds of levels.
Post-Illuminati. Like, Freemason, there's nothing wrong with Freemason. It's the actual part that the Illuminati, which is the post-Illuminati, which is...
Actually, if you want to get even deeper, fuck the Illuminati. Go to the Bilderbergs and go to the Queen of England. She's a lizard. She's a lizard. She's a real...
The reptilian renaissance.
Yes.
Reptilian. Hey,
Red
always called me a reptilian.
It's a reptilian renaissance where I guess like some scientists or something like that, they made like some kind of a bloodline. And like a bloodline of like fucking like reptilian or fucking some shit like that. And then I guess like that gene or some shit is made to rule the world, and supposedly all of them, or like all of the presidents, got a hybrid reptilian bloodline. Yeah. So that's why they're all.
It is. It's like it kind of represents the fact that how reptiles will cut off the body of their body.
The Queen of England.
It's like that.
How is she a lizard?
I don't know.
Yeah, I want to understand that. How is she a lizard?
She's a lizard.
Because it's like this, they. If you really want to get deep into it, and you really
have
want
to
yeah, no, no, if you really want to get into like
some, well, you have to explain all that.